met TJ.
Yeah.
We're best buddies. Check, check, check.
He's from my hometown.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're from my hometown.
That's awesome.
Small world.
What are the odds?
I know, right?
I know. Check, check, check. I'd make an announcement. Tonight we're going to be doing nothing but cover songs, but we're going to be covering all of our own material.
Yeah!
Woo! So, you know, have fun with it. Alright, you need to turn the drums up. To do. All right, appreciate all you guys coming out tonight. I know we had a hangout fest, bitch fest, and the musicians memorial, and all this gig just kind of came together random. So due to the power of random, I have to say I appreciate all you guys so much for actually showing up and being here. It's fucking awesome. Trust me, it could have been worse. All of us in here, musicians, have played the worst, you know, not that you're a bad crowd, you're an amazing crowd, but volume level, like, there's not a quantity, it's about quality. But we have the quality tonight, so I appreciate it.
Yeah!
All right. That's out of the way. I said we kick off this little part of the show. Give Last Act Standing a big round of applause for me. They're fucking amazing. Absolutely. And to say a sentence fragment, he's got to still be here because I see his squeeze box.
Yeah!
I really appreciate that guy, his positivity. Believe it or not, we may sound kind of rock and roll, but we're all about positivity.
Would you look at that? Would you look at that? We'll be right back.
Thank you guys so much. Does anybody else hate it when their G-string goes out of tune?
Mm-hmm. All the time.
You know what I'm talking about. It climbs up. Nobody's happy. I say I respect any band out there on the road doing it, man. So appreciate you guys so much for coming down here, bro.
We'll be right back.
This is what we like to do. We're gonna bring out something brand new for you here in a second, but this one is our classic sing-along song. It's called Truth or Goodbye. Yeah. Thank you for staying up with us. Daryl's switching out guitars. So, let me tell you a little story about Daryl. He used to be a normal sized person. And he ate some magic beans and he grew to 8 feet tall. And he decided he had to have a rig that was bigger than him. The end? Or the beginning? I don't know. So, since we're playing Grunge next week, we thought it'd be fun to play something we've never played live before tonight. And we just kind of took all of our influences of punk and hard rock and metal and jammed them all into one. And in doing so, we completely fucked up a pop song. So, we don't normally do covers, but if we do, we do it our way. So that's what this is, and I think you'll recognize it, I hope. Again, we learned this today in like a half hour, so let's see what happens. It's Ryan's fault if we mess up.
I see you walking around town with a gun all over, and I'm like, fuck you. There's a change in my pocket, wasn't enough, and I'm like, fuck you. And I'm like, fuck you.
Thank you. tell the crowd a joke, because dead air sucks.
I know the jokes.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why is that, Bill?
I ain't got a fucking clue.
Did you say clucking? That's genius.
It happens when I'm around you.
Okay.
He clucks.
Why didn't the chicken cross the road?
Why?
Because there was a church's chicken on the other side.
Oh. Like that's real chicken.
Yeah.
Oh, I was supposed to say, tonight's performance is not music, it's punishment. I'm apparently wearing a Punisher shirt. Thank you guys again. I hope we didn't run too many of you off with some metal CeeLo. Continuing with stuff we're not going to play next week.
Thank you. these bullets of mine. I use them to snipe the lies you tell.
Thank you so much. I was called Liar. We haven't played that in quite a while. All you guys stand up, you kick ass. Hey Daryl, you want to do Requiem? You want to do Dire first?
Oh, let's do it.
Okay. We didn't come up with a set list because we're like, you know what? This is a party. It's our home. The drums are just gonna. We're gonna wing it. Just like you do on a first date. You overthink it and it bombs.
Oh shit!
Just like the first show.
Would you just look at that?
I know last act standing's outside, but if you can hear me, this song goes out to anyone with calf tattoos.
Thank you.
the pedals cut.
You were like making that guitar your beat.
Thank you. Not as well as you play the squeeze box.
Oh. Yeah.
No, that was more cool, man.
I'm getting a break from vocals for a second. I'm tired. Fuck. I was tired as last night standing, boy, man. I don't want to sleep in a Walmart parking lot. Especially not down here, man. Alright, we're about to get out of here, but now we play this one right here. This one, everybody's lost some people in here, I know. And this one goes out to my uncle who I lost to cancer a little while ago. We're not playing this next week, so we're going to play it tonight. But if you lost somebody and you still think about them, the song goes out to you too. Oh, That's about the end.
Yay.
Oh, it is?
Oh,
that's the end.
What?
Man, you
got to do fours and Requiem.
We're going to be that band who plays too long, so I want to thank everybody who's here. You can go ahead and leave. We're gonna play.
We're gonna practice. See ya.
Again, the songs we won't play next week. We're gonna play a couple of the first DWP songs ever, dedicated to the last act standing, and we'll be out to y'all. That's Sarah on the bass over here. Yeah.
say a sentence fragment wherever the hell he's at.
Hey!
Woo! Is he still here?
Yeah, he's right here.
Okay, that guy. And the last act standing.
Woo! I thought last action hero was great myself.
I'll give you up the first act standing. But seriously, guys, it may be my birthday tomorrow, but my wife's in attendance, and her birthday's on the 25th, so give her some attention. I'm back.
Yeah! And his birthday was a week ago!
Yeah!
Rhythm section birthday!
Woo!
Yay!
So with that said, this one's for you, Kristen.
Birthday song,
or
can we go
home?
I don't know this one. I'm asking Ryan because it is his birthday, and I know you guys are tired of this, but Don will break only gets to play literally usually every 6 months. And we're fortunate enough that our schedules allowed it so that we can play tonight and next Saturday for Grunge 8, which the Grunge Bar is our home away from home. It's the best rock bar in Pensacola, hands down. We're trying to keep the doors open, so support it. Tell your friends, tell their friends. Thank Rick and everybody for doing everything they do for local music. Thanks to all you guys for being here and staying up so late. You're fucking awesome. This turnout is way better than I was expecting, huh? Woo! I'm blown away by you guys, so. motherfucking killed it as always. Thank you, guys. That's it, right there at the end, thanks.